Welcome back, everyone. Today I have this 3x3 glass sensor door for you, which closes like this and opens like this. As you can see, it's quite fast, has a really nice animation because it's synchronized, and it's also pretty small and only 180 blocks, so it's just 2 blocks deep. So yeah, let's just show you how to make this. Alright, so you will need these materials here. This can be any item, it's just for the dropper, and these two shovels here are for the furnace. Your building area will be 2x9 blocks, that will be 10 blocks tall, and then you will need 3 blocks below your door frame, which will be in the middle and on this back layer, and just a normal 3x3 frame, just like this. Right now for our layout, we have a double extender down here, piston here, and one here, like this. On the sides we will have 3 pistons on each side, and then on top we have a double extender downwards like this, and your blocks will go in like this, and this will be your input block. Alright, so we start up by connecting the storage here. So observer like this, the block right here, dust on top. Now place 2 normal pistons like this, and 2 observers like this, which will power this piston. Next step, we need to power this piston right here. So coming out from this piston here, place an observer, which powers this one. And 2 blocks like this, and then repeat on 1 tick like this. Next step, we want to power this piston and then this after. So to do this, we place an observer here, the rail on top. Now we go around the corner with 3 more observers into a dropper hopper, which will be placed like this, so pointing into each other. Item inside to silence, and then 1 observer to power this piston here. And that's already the storage done, and we can move on to the double extension circuit. Okay, so 2 tick repeater right here, observer pointing down next to it, and then dust on top. 1 more observer like this, and 1 like this. Block right here, then a repeater on 1 tick. Next to this block, we place a normal piston and a sticky piston below, with an observer, the block here, and this will power this piston down here. And then to power this piston when it's up here, we will place a block here with a torch, then a torch, then a block with dust, a lamp here, 2 observers around the corner, then a block with a 1 tick repeater, then a piston just to update this because we're really butt powered. Alright, now all that's left for the bottom is to retract this piston when it's up here, down again. So to do this, we just take a hopper, which we place here, 2 observers like this, and a block. You can actually test the closing already, it works, but for the opening we need the top, so just remove these blocks, unflick the lever, and then just reset this, and now we can move on to the top. Alright, so on top of this piston here, we start with a slab staircase like this, dust on top, then a block here, 2 slabs, and some more dust on top. So we go into a block. Sticky piston, and then a block here. Now next to these 2 pistons here, you place 2 blocks. Hopper like this, observer, 1 block here, and 1 diagonally down to the right. And then we place 4 pieces of dust like this. So what will happen is, when we unpower the door, so we open it, this will be tracked. This will be uncut, and it will be powered. We will extend this, and then we send this again, we should cut it and unpower this again. Right, so to power this, we will use this comparator like this, which will read the content of this furnace, which will have some shovels inside. So 2 shovels, and the reason we need 2 is that we need enough signal strength to reach this point here. So, and 1 shovel would only get us to here, so we need 2. Alright, now we need to spit out this block again after it is retracted. So we come here, place 2 observers into a block, a slab here so the signal can still go up, a repeater on 1 tick, an observer. And because we have a slab here, it can't go down at clock or anything. So this should be the middle and the top already done. Give it a test. So this already works, and the opening also works. Alright, so now all that's left are the sides. So we start here, which is really simple. We just come out from this dust with three observers like this. Two blocks and one piece of dust. And now on this side, there's a block here. Repeater on four ticks coming out of this dust here. Two observers like this. Block here. One observer here. With a rail on top. And a block below. And this should be the door. So let's just give it a test. Closes. And it opens. Alright, so just one more thing. If you connect this door to anything, you have to make sure you don't redirect this dust here. So don't do this, because then this block won't be powered. So instead, either do this or this. Or if you want the door to instantly start opening, you can also just have a piston here and like a torch thing and just zero tick this, so you have no input delay. But yeah, repeater should be fine in most cases. So just remember, do not redirect this dust. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.